Hello, my name is Erica Kelly, and I'm an educator here at the Milwaukee Public Museum. On any given day, our butterfly garden houses more than 500 living butterflies. Our butterflies are obtained from butterfly sanctuaries from throughout the world. They vary in color, size, and shape. Most would agree that our winged inhabitants are beautiful. Their colorful wings and unique patterns are a sight to behold. But did you know that butterfly wings are not just beautiful? They are also essential to a butterfly's survival. Not sure what I mean? Well, let me explain. Butterflies and moths are insects that belong to the order Lepidoptera. The word Lepidoptera means scale wing. Butterfly wings are covered with scales. These scales protect butterflies, help them fly, provide colors and patterns, and have one more important job to do. What's that, you're wondering? Well, let me show you. On this tray, I have butterfly specimen obtained from our garden. The butterfly is real, but it is no longer alive. In just a moment, using this pipette, I will squeeze water droplets onto the butterfly wings. What do you predict will happen? Do you think the water will soak into the butterfly's wings like it does with this sponge? Or will the water roll off the butterfly's wing like it would roll off a raincoat? Let's give it a try. Wow, take a look. Notice how the water droplets bead up and roll off the wing. Scales help to waterproof a butterfly's wings. Just like shingles on a roof cause the rain to roll off a house, scales prevent water from soaking into butterfly wings. Pretty amazing, right? So next time you see a butterfly, be sure not to touch the wings. After all, these important scales are easily removed when they come into contact with the oils on our skin. Instead, be sure to admire them with your eyes only. Thank you for joining us today. See you next time.